1941. The Desert Fox, Field Marshal Erwin Rommel, arrives in Libya to assume command of the Africa Corps. Within a few months, Rommel, the rising star of the German army, recaptures the territory taken by the British Commonwealth forces prior to his arrival. Despite being heavily outnumbered by the British forces, the superior range and armor of the German tanks allows the Afrika Korps to take the fight to the Allies. By July of 1942, the Desert Fox and his unstoppable Afrika Korps, in a series of classic blitzkrieg attacks, pushes the British forces eastward across the deserts of Libya and into Egypt. Now, in late 1942, holding their ground a mere 60 miles from the Egyptian capital of Cairo, British Field Marshal Montgomery's forces, including the Desert Rats of the 7th Armored Division, prepare to blunt the German offensive and regain the initiative.
Queen 6, this is King 6. Enemy tanks sighted leaving the depot. We're commencing our attack. Out. This is it, boys. Our decoys should keep those panzers busy while we wipe out their supplies. Let's go!
It's an MG-42! Over! think I'm doing?
For enemy intelligence.
We don't have time to collect a lot of stupid maps.
Shut it, McGregor.
I said keep your bloody mouth shut, Private. In deck on gain, Lords.
Mother me.
Jerry tanks have been spotted advancing on our positions to the east.
Looks like we're in for a bloody hard fight, lads. Get us back quickly, Private.
Yes, sir.
Davis, McGregor, get in the Bren carrier. Move! We're finished here.
Hang on!
the south!
Ground troops! Just behind that main road!
Is approaching from the west!
Split into groups of six per tank! Come on, boys! Let's go! Stay with the tanks! Davis, let's take those troops to this tunnel! We'll meet up with the tanks on the other side!
Thank you. Let's go!
About.
And tell Monty's boys that we've secured the rally point.
Bloody fine work, Sergeant Davis. This raid will be at the front by the end of the week.
Well done, boys. You've just taught Rommel a lesson.
one.
Hide! Cover me while I reload!
It's an MG-42!
Grenadier!
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Good luck. Not bad, McGregor. Nice find. Right, listen up. We're finished here. Well done, boys.
I'll drink to that, sir.
Libya, 1943. The British Crusader tank enters its second year of service in the North African Desert Campaign. Desert tank warfare proves difficult and challenging for both sides. Dust clouds kicked up by the movement of the tanks and the firing of their cannons create poor visibility conditions during combat. Navigation is also a problem. The vast Libyan desert offers little in the way of recognizable landmarks. The British Crusaders, whose guns lack the range of their German counterparts, are forced to use massed high-speed charges to close within firing range. A dangerous strategy that leaves much to be desired.
Panzer, 12 o'clock! Lads, got him!
All units, regroup on my position. Repeat, regroup at checkpoint Susie. The lads, you gave Rommel a whopping today, won't soon forget. You've all made me very proud.
Follow that tank, sir!
Keep them busy while Fox and Baker circle around the left flank to hit him from the side.
to fire!
Anyone have targets?
Negative, sir.
Negative targets.
Excellent work, young man. Let's get up to good positions and round up the prisoners.
Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marrak Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Sergeant! Fire the
hope this works. Keep it steady, McGregor!
Towards the rally point. Come on!
It's too late, McGregor! We've got to reach that rally point! Davis, let's go!
The Jerrys are closing in from behind! I'll teach those bastards a lesson!
Forget it, McGregor! The rally point's just up ahead! We'll get pinned down if we stay here! Keep moving!
Baron's lost his leg. Well, at least he's out of this bleeding desert.
Get up, Lieutenant!
Flank that
alley! Go!
Right now!
Run aboard!
have destroyed our tank! Ground! Near the mosque! Northwest of our position!
Stick with me! I'll be right behind you!
Sir, are we there yet?
No! Stop us!
Raskin and watch for Jerry's.
I've got a real bad feeling about this.
You keep your bad feelings to yourself. Just keep your eyes on the road, Private.
Man down! Stick with me!
Okay, I'm with
it's
you!
It's an airport!
Jerry!
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 gun and shoot down those planes!
Die Engländer!
Der Panzerattackern!
Auf die britischen Truppen feuern! Nachladen! Nachladen!
Of these supplies. Be prepared to move out in 2 hours. Dismissed!